You called her grandma mother. What does that mean?
I was gonna say grandmother.
Okay. You guys, how old is Grandma Marilyn today?
57.
Yeah?
73.
And what do you think Grandma Marilyn's doing today? What would Grandma want to do on her birthday?
Celebrate with her.
Oh, yeah? Do you think she's gonna go out to dinner, have her favorite dinner?
Yes.
What would be Grandma Marilyn's favorite dinner?
I have no idea.
Arby's.
Arby's? Okay.
No. Bluebells? Olive Garden?
Oh. That's not in Utah.
What does Grandma like to do in her spare time?
Lay down in her bed.
And what does Grandma do for work?
Grades, Grandpa's college papers.
And let's see, what do you guys like to do most when you hang out with Grandma?
We like to
eat candy and everything.
Go to movies and go to restaurants.
And go to pizza.
That's nice. That sounds nice. Okay, do you have something sweet that you can say about Grandma?
We love you.
You're the best.
That's nice. Can you blow kisses?
Mwah.
Can you come kiss the camera?
No.
Or give a hug to the camera?
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, that was nice.
Did you see my mouth really big?
I did, yeah. Can you give a hug to the camera, Alex?
Okay, I'll give a hug.
I'll give a hug to...
Uh-oh. Okay. And Alexander, what about you?
I already gave a hug to the Paxton.
Oh, you hugged Paxton instead?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, say goodbye to Grandma.
Bye, Grandma.
Bye, Koopa. Bye, Koopa.